took them on my cow drive.
Hello everybody.
Hello.
Long name, hello.
Hello.
And far. Long love. I just wanted to say a few words. Last week I was here 3 years and were definitely the toughest 3 years of my life. Hello? Better? Okay, so everybody, these were the most stressful 3 years of my life. The Phil and Boy months were agony.
Yeah.
Phil and Boy took over 20 employees and we lost the Postfly account. So the hell that I began with was the loss of 20 people who walked out of the workshop. Then we lost Postfly customer to Phil and Boy. It was a disastrous start. Long Jane, you remember this, PM. I also knew the company was bankrupt without even 10,000 baht in the bank.
Hello. เมื่อบริษัทของเราถูกแย่งพนักงานและลูกค้าไปในตอนที่ผมเริ่มเข้ามาบริหารเมื่อ3ปีก่อนผมเริ่มต้นด้วยการสูญเสียพนักงานกว่า20คนมันเป็นการเริ่มต้นที่แย่และทำให้ผมเครียดมากที่จะต้องต่อสู้ในสถานการณ์แบบนั้นอีกทั้งในตอนนั้นผมก็ได้รู้มาว่าบริษัทนี้กำลังล้มละลายแล้วก็ไม่มีแม้กระทั่งเงินหมื่นในบัญชีธนาคาร
So I should have gone home to my family, who were missing me so much. Rosie and Basil were begging me to return. So why did I keep up the fight? Why should I keep up the fight? And the answer is that I got to know the team of 62, and I soon realized that those 62 people were worth fighting for, despite a bleeding ulcer from the stress.I will always fight for each and any one of you. I will stand by your side in crisis and disaster. You all made the fight worthwhile. Oh my gosh.
ผมถึงยังคง